Tim, you can spend that money on your two vacations. How about a trip to Panama City and a trip to Austin? First, you and a guest will fly a round-trip coach from Los Angeles to Panama City, Panama, for a six-night stay at the Intercontinental Playa Bonita Resort and Spa. From sandy beaches to jungle walkways, enjoy a piece of paradise at this tropical oasis. Daily breakfast included. Plus, explore both the historical and modern areas of Panama City during a guided sightseeing tour. And second, Tim, you and a guest will fly a round-trip coach from Los Angeles to Austin, Texas, for a six-night stay in a deluxe guest room at the Lakeway Resort and Spa, a four-diamond award-winning property nestled along the beautiful Lake Travis. Plus, zip through the city on a two-hour Segway tour. Back to you, Tim and Drew.
All right, Timothy. Timothy, what I need from you, I need to know which price is the bigger bargain. Which one of those prices is more below the actual retail price?
Panama City.
Panama City. Daniel Goddard, we're going to start with you. $3,569. Actual retail price? $5,569. It's some Four Diamond Resort. $2,000. Rachel, Panama, $3,737 is the bargain price. Actual retail price, $4,737, difference of $1,000. And was that Four Diamond Resort thing? That's what it was. We got a couple tablet computers. It's his birthday, folks. Maybe we'll get him back to the wheel. He's going to spin the wheel right now. It's his birthday. Look at the wheel. We'll be right back.
The Showcase Showdown.